Responsive webhooks are an easy way how you can immediately get data from a scenario in Integromat. You simply call a URL address to which you can append any number of parameters and get an immediate response with results. In this video, we will call the openweather.com interface to get current weather conditions in selected cities. Let's create the scenario. We'll click the Create a New Scenario button and select the custom webhook trigger from the gateway package. Next, we'll add the webhook. This is quite simply the URL address that we are going to call later. We'll give it a name, for example, Weather in City. We'll add data structure. It defines which parameters we expect in the URL request. We expect city, which is a text parameter. The webhook is now set up. We'll add other modules. We'll select the Open Weather Map package and the Get Current Weather module. In the city field, we'll insert the city item from the webhook module. Now, we will add the webhook response module from the gateway package. In the body field, we'll define the response that we want the webhook to return. We can select any available items from the list. We'll copy the URL address of the webhook into our clipboard. Now let's run the scenario to see how it works. We'll go to another browser window and paste the address from the clipboard into the address bar. After the question mark in the URL, we'll add the city parameter and type London. When we now send the URL request from our browser, Integromat will return the current temperature and humidity in London. In the scenario, we can see how Integromat retrieved data from individual services and created the result. We will save the scenario and activate it. The scenario will now run continuously, and we can send there as many requests as we like. Integromat allows you to build complex customized scenarios in which you can insert modules that will call any service. Thanks to responsive webhooks, you will immediately get response to your requests.